Back with our gas saving tip, and back once again with Pat Moody from AAA. And the way you drive, just as important as the kind of car that you have.
Absolutely. The way you drive is going to really impact your fuel efficiency and how much you get out of your tank. You know, we talk about these jackrabbit starts, you know, jumping on the gas, really aggressive drivers. What we like to say is, imagine that you have an egg and you stick it on that gas pedal, and you have to gently press on that gas pedal. And if you press too hard, there goes the egg, it's cracked. So that type of mentality, when you're accelerating, nice and smooth, look further down the road, anticipate the actions of others. And a lot of times you'll see that red light, as you're coasting towards it, might turn green by the time you get to it.
So it's all about using common sense here as well in the intersections.
Yeah, it's using common sense, searching around, getting a better idea of what other people are doing so you can smoothly adjust to them and be a smoother, more fuel-efficient driver.
All right, great advice from Pat Moody and our gas-saving tip of the day here on News 8.